Hi, I'm Nick, and welcome to Repair and Replace, your online resource for quick and easy repairs. In this episode, we'll replace the solenoid valve in a Honeywell TrueEASE humidifier. To order online, explore our website below. To begin, you'll need a solenoid valve, an adjustable wrench, and a plastic container. The TrueEASE humidifier series uses an electronic pulse controller to regulate the water supply to the unit. When the humidistat calls for humidity, the solenoid valve will open to disperse water over the entire pad. As air flows over the pad, it picks up moisture and is distributed around your home by your furnace. If the solenoid valve fails, the pad will not receive new water and will prevent the air from picking up any moisture. Before starting this repair, disconnect all power to your humidifier. Next, shut off the water supply to the unit. First, remove the bottom cover. Unclip the wires from the solenoid. Use an adjustable wrench to unscrew the water supply line. Let any remaining water drain into the plastic container. Now, slide off the distributor tube. Release the bottom tab and then remove the solenoid. Align the top of the new solenoid and snap it into place. Connect the water supply line and tighten the nut. Now connect the distributor tube. Next, connect the wires to the solenoid. Finally, replace the cover. Turn on the water supply and check for any leaks. Finally, reconnect the power. If you found this video useful, hit like. To keep up to date on repair and replace, please subscribe. And for the widest selection of parts, low prices, and same-day shipping, explore our website below. Thanks for watching.